Well, absolutely brilliant conditions. Quite a strong wind has picked up over the last hour or so. I don't know if they'll be running into it down the back straight. Look at the left of picture there in the white top. That is Vahl, who's blasted off. He's a former decathlete, absolutely gives 100%. Apparently, he still trains like a decathlete, some 6 or 8 hours a day, and he's determined here, running scared perhaps with Capello and Samba in the two lanes inside him to go out hard. But Samba there, in lane five, has blasted off very quickly too. These two well ahead of the rest of the field. Samba leading at the moment as they come to the straight, the stagger unwinds, but has Vahl, the world champion, saved enough here? This is almost a carbon copy of the race in Oslo. 3 days ago, Samba clears that one the best, and Vahl's going to be a close second again, or is he? It's going to be very tight, but Samba takes it, Kata. Vahl second, and in third place there was Capello. 47.41, a meeting record, and that, of course, here in Stockholm means a diamond, a sizable diamond.